Russian President Vladimir Putin issued a stark warning to the U.S. and NATO during his annual State of the Nation address to Parliament.
I hope that no one dares to cross the red line in respect to Russia, and we will determine where it is in each specific case.
Тоже.